They're all set. Ready to go at Gawler, favourite number five. They're ready and they're racing. Sweet Savage was slowly away but is now accelerating fast. Collis Princess leads early from Sweet Savage and they're followed further back by Go Light Gabby. Making good ground out wide was Woodside Flash from Castletown Roach, Senny Lucille, and they're followed by She's a Jinx on the home turn. The favourite's taken over. Sweet Savage moves up and goes to the front, not drawing away. Wins by half a length, Collis Princess. Third was Woodside Flash. Fourth home was Go Light Gabby. They're followed by Castletown Roach, Senny Lucille, and She's a Jinx was last. 23-10, and the numbers are 5, 1, 8, and should be 7. Yep. The winner, Sweet Savage, was slow out, quickly got to the leaders, hit the front before the home turn, has gone on to win by 3/4, with 2 lengths away to third. Run home was 14:32.